the Russian authorities really believe that this is the case, that it might have been produced in the United Kingdom, all they have to do is then request to the OPCW to launch a challenge investigation. There would be a very detailed investigation of the facilities in the United Kingdom and come back with evidence to that effect. First and foremost, it will give far more credence to the British accusations, at least with respect to the identity of the agent.